Meanings. C.D. Broad, I think it was C.D. Broad, wrote a book called The Meaning of Meaning. Or no, it was F.H. Bradley, actually. I think Broad's book was called The Mind and Its Place in Nature. Probably these two should be read back to back, just to see how positivists handle these kinds of problems. The meaning of meaning is a real problem, but it also tends to be solipsistic or tautological. Can we expect brain to give a full accounting of brain? Can we expect mind to give a full accounting of mind? Anybody who's studied logic for 10 minutes can tell you that that's impossible because it is tautological. Nothing is lost. It's like activity in the absence of meaning. And it's a very interesting thing in neurologic. By what was called the Logos in the Hellenistic period. And the Logos was an informing voice. And all the great thinkers of Hellenistic times. I'm not going to be able to do that.